while, which has been pretty cool. CBC-ish
They did it.
Wow. They just came back to the beach. Wow. It was great. We've got, there's Warren Brown,
yeah.
got Kelly, you were just telling Kelly, and we've got Barbara as well.
Yeah.
Another film, which actually a friend did tonight, called The Master Saint. The one who's really busy texting over there. Come in for a second. Can you see? Here, come in. This is my friend Ann.
Oh,
really shy. This is Ann Pirvu. Say hello.
Welcome.
Hello. And she's in the film Master Saint with me, which is a family. How can we describe this? Family wrestling. It's a faith-based film.
Feel good. Faith-based.
So kind of.
You got me with feel good. You're awesome.
Well, but you don't know. That, well,
kind of polar opposite of.
That is.
I'm a pastor's wife. You're a small town waitress, and it's got wrestling in it. It'll be in some places, in select theaters. Yeah, in the States and Canada.
You've done a lot of crazy roles. What's the one role you would love to play that you've never been offered?
I've actually answered this before.
Population
figuring, what is that? I don't know. I feel like it's bigger than you think.
I think so too.
definitely. Because I remember when we were, so Kelly's written the script and then we were working on it. And there was actually at one point as we were shooting it, a conversation about how far is Pickering. We figured out through Google Maps, that it is, I think, 40 minutes of the traffic. And the population is a lot bigger than we expected. Yeah, which also, in terms of character, opens me up to being a little more accepting and a little less, I don't know if I can get to it, by any means, but a little more open to various aspects of life.
I'm so ready.
And also, so we had some vandals show up at the screen to Master Saint. You know who this is?
Yeah, they
do. Lindsay knows all that.
Love.
So what did the Lost Girl people must call themselves?
Okay. Finance.
Yeah, okay. So, one of the Finance colors
is
the
Finance. She's going to be good at that role. She has a way.
She is. Call themselves sandwiches.
Okay. That would be
I think that's weird. Yeah. I think that's
just really
sucks
right away. I heard
sandwiches.
So now I'm saying.
And they are. They're an incredible, passionate, amazing kind of things. Who seriously. They really, they're positive, they're supportive. It's been incredible. I think the care package sent to me recently, and I was on the planet. And they made this little bound book of their banner, which is beautiful.
Oh, they make little dolls.
I know.
Adorable.
I love my
favorite French. Reminds me of these.
Oh my god. So, yeah, these little, I've got this little plushie Freddy, who's incredible, made by this girl. And oh, I'm going to get it wrong, and I'm so sorry. She's called the plush maker, but she is in. Or Norway, or Netherlands, or something. They're really passionate. He would make this. Look at this outfit. Also,
I would rather bobblehead.
You'd rather bobblehead?
Yeah.
How would you make your? What outfit would you wear?
I'm not sure. I don't know. I would wear
maybe a Raptors jersey.
Raptors
jersey.
Are you a basketball? I like that there's two conversations.
Yeah.
Oh, well,
I feel like I don't know what to do. Now, to answer the question I asked you guys, what role would you want to play? I think the answer I would would be a Bond girl.
You would be a Bond girl?
It would change the game of Bond. It would freak me out.
You'd be a purple Bond girl.
Right?
Can you wear the Halle Berry? Yes, I just need to be the camera. Can we put a down
I love Bond. I like Bond series.
Sue's walking around. She'll be back.
Yeah, that would be the one. We would change the game of Bond.
It would. That would be cool. Thanks for my new office.
So you guys talk about that for the next 48 hours?
No.
Or how many? 40 hours?
A little less than 48.
Whatever it is.
Under 48 hours.
Under 48 hours. You guys should think about Lindsay's.
Start.
I think you should do it like tomorrow. Just in the middle of the trend.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. I'm almost ready for the Oscar trends.
What are you switching?
I'm switching to kale.
Are you watching that one?
No.
What?
Not a Get Off, to be honest. So there was that. But I'm looking forward to when the kale.
Someone wants to ask you guys a question.
What?
It's Sue!
Yay! So Sue missed out on this. This is my friend Ann Pirvu.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. She was on Remedy last year.
Yes, there we go.
And she's doing a film with me called Mad Soup. It's amazing.
And she was picking up.
No.
She accused me of being a mom. But then we found out she likes travel.
Oh,
it's
a
why
would
you
ask
too much? Try not. You were saying plushie.
Well, just because I'm wearing like.
Oh, yeah.
We were talking about the fanables.
Yeah,
it's
Michael.
Plushies of the
I don't really know.
It's pretty incredible.
They are.
They're pretty
there's a lot of, fans. Like, all the fan art together.
Oh, it's just beautiful. pretends to be. I'm amazed by this. She pretends to be.
I mean,
Freddie
I can
Lamb
like talk to Sydney
on Twitter.
Yes.
Have you seen this girl?
Yeah.
She's incredible, and she kind of like puts all the fan art together. And occasionally, I'll get little packages from her. And it's
awesome.
So sweet every time I tell her, you know,
I'm
the
getting either way. Like I'll take
this girl's
them.
Cool.
Now, or
send them right through.
I'll go
there
see how that.
We'll figure
so
it out.
Anyway, that, yeah. I remember, we digress. So why I mentioned the animals is because we had our film, which you missed, but is a faith-based, with some action.
Killer action.
It's really
genuinely, you will love the action.
Faith-based
killer
action.
Yeah. Okay. And let's not forget
Feel Good
as well. Feel Good. Feel Good than last week.
Roddy Piper, isn't it? Just
sweet.
Yeah.
It does because that's this was a big lynch.
Right. And Diane Carroll as well. Diane Carroll's
pretty
incredible.
Oh, and
Patrick McKenna. Oh, hello. Patrick McKenna.
Who was almost coming out. But then he had to, something came up. He emailed me like almost last night.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
He said,
so
never mind. We just had to do the
whole time. Our film is near Sudbury, the Sudbury Film Festival, which I highly recommend people to go to. It's very place to screen things. Really, really full crowds, like sold out multiple theaters. And there were animals there. And I had these animals coming to see in this
place. I'm just it's really nice.
Did you think I was anything like that? No, it was so different. Yeah, that's nice. So I've been so blessed. I've been really blessed over the last year, especially to play this really variety.
Yes.
So more blessed with that.
Yeah, I know. She's so strong. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Schindler's List.
Yeah.
There's a movie in Black.
It's a wreck.
Yep.
There it is. I'm not sure you
can see.
Bam! Bam! Yeah, bam! Yeah, like one little color. Shows up a couple of times.
It's not shot in my other
No, but it's a question that's going to get hard.
Okay.
There's a doctor question.
I am so pathetic. I have not actually ever watched an episode of Doctor Who. I'm so sorry, I just didn't know that. Okay, what do you have for this?
I'll see you done. And on. Who appears in some
Ah, so it's by Maynard.
Yes.
Yes.
Is it really that easy? Okay, before I go, I know I gotta go. Before I go, you got amazing evidence also. Okay. In the X-Files, where is a lie best?
What?
Oh, my
God. He cheated.
Oh, my God. Oh, my
God. Bravo. Oh, that was excellent.
Excellent. I think you guys get a break now, don't you? Guys, you got to be really excited.
So I'll be sitting right here.
You can stay right here.
Just do what you got an Instagram for a second.
There's all these funny chairs around, too.
Maybe I'll watch some live.
Although, we can't get some pie or something.
No, I'll stay. Hey, Ben,
I'll
stay.
I will go change my deal.
Well, Lindsay's coming.
Can we interview him?
Yeah, totally.
Well,
now
I'm going to
should.
Well, I'm just waiting to see it.
Lindsay's
waiting
here.
Oh, yeah, we'll go.
Alright,
I'm off
to get a kill.
Do you have a card?
I'm so excited for you guys. I hope you
Hey, Tim, sure is.
You're going to be great. I hear you're coming.
Oh, yes. He is. He's already been down a couple times.
I was talking to somebody earlier.
He's a little nervous about the
hubby. If people knew, they would probably
be there.
I know. When I found out the hotel's correctly, I was like, what? You're the best hotel in the world.
Yeah, they're pretty good. It's a pretty great hotel.
Bruzy Lewis
person. I've been in small dogs.
I tried for a lemur. It was worth it. I was like, what if I get a tortoise? What if it's a great, like, tortoise? All right, so think about it. I'm already thinking about it. It's ingrained in my head, and I'm going to think about it. We've got a birthday party to attend now, and I'm going to think about it all night.
I'm gonna think about it all night.
Hi, how's it going?
Good to see you.
So you have your birthday party?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you a hug.
It's just